So, Sora, is there a reason you guys are visiting? I'm guessing it's not just for the cheese and olives.
Oh, yeah.
It sounds like somebody forgot.
Black Sora.
I just took my time remembering. Herc, I came here so I could ask you something.
Ask me?
Yeah. Do you remember the last time we were together? You were feeling down and out. How'd you get your strength back? When you jumped in and saved Meg?
That's tough. All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart, but it's not like I could tell you how.
Oh, man.
What's wrong?
All my strength is gone from me, too. That's why I need you. Because I was hoping you might have a solution or something.
I'm sorry, Sora. Let's talk later.
Right. Once we've dealt with these guys.
You're okay.
Meg!
Boy,
that didn't look so fun.
No, not with the Heartless involved. We're just lucky our friend showed up.
Well, what do you know? Sora, Donald, Goofy. Guess I owe you a big thank you.
Meg, you need to stay someplace safe. We'll search the city and make sure everyone manages to get clear of the fire.
Be careful, Wonder Boy.
I will. So, you guys in?
Of course we're in!
We are heroes!
Mm-hmm.
Break a leg, then. Heroes.
Mm.
Phil, you should go with Meg. You gotta keep her safe.
Help! Is anyone there?
Hey,
hmm?
I hear a voice.
From which way?
Over that way.
Hmm? Oh no! There's a little girl caught in the fire!
Let's go!
Wait! Running's too slow!
Then what's the other choice?
Hmm. Huh. Get on that!
Hope so.
Like this?
That's good. Now hold on tight!
Whoa! Hurt! Maybe we should... I don't think this is a good idea! No, not again!
Thank you for saving me.
Yeah, no problem. We better check and see if anyone else needs us.
Mm-hmm.
Well, if it isn't Sora and the King's Pawns.
Huh? Maleficent! Pete! Are you the reason the Heartless are here?
Certainly not.
Say, Maleficent, I don't know about his sidekicks, but Kid Keyblader here looks way punier than the last time we saw him. I say we finish him off while we still can.
Waste no time with the boy. He's inconsequential. We have a far more pressing matter to attend to.
Hmm? Oh, we got to find that black box.
Be silent, you fool!
Mm-hmm.
As for you three, we shall meet again. When I have time for such trifles.
Yeah, and you'd better get your act together before then. Later, twerps!
Wait! It's fine. I can take it.
Gorge, it sure don't sound like it. Did Pete saying mean things bother ya?
It's fine. I can take it.
You're gonna get stronger!
We know you. You can take it!
Don't say that!
Oh, I just said what he said.
I can take it!
Yeah! Ouch!
Now what am I gonna do?
Fellas, I just got a crazy idea.
The shield! Yeah! Whoa. Put these hotheads out.
Hang on up there.
Huh? Who are you three? Where is Hercules?
Well, he was too.
Thank you. You're so kind. Keep training, and one day you'll be great heroes, ooh, just like Hercules.
Keep training? Is it that obvious?
Just for you.
Hey!
Well, I think we all have a ways to go, but we'll get there together.
Yeah, we will.
Go.
Yeah.
my shield yes. ready!
Go get him!
You're my heroes!
Oh! Hark!
Sora!
Huh? More heartless!
You take them. We need to save these people!
Hurt! Can you hold the building?
No problem!
Donald! Goofy! We gotta do this quick!
Thank you.
Get the people out!
Okay. Are you guys all right? You need
hurry,
to get to safety.
Hurry.
Go, quickly. Oh, you scared us.
It's nothing. That's what these are for.
Huh?
Oh, wow. Very nice. Full marks.
No organization.
You're Zigbar.
All this altruism is giving me the warm and fuzzies. So then, does having a Heart of Light come with an extremely good insurance policy?
Just say what you mean.
Oh, but I did, though. No good will ever come from putting other people first.
I was able to save Meg's life because I was ready to risk my own.
Because you've got friends in high places, you mean? Tricks like that don't fly for your average Joe.
What do you know? You weren't even there. If you were, you'd admire Herc's courage.
I don't admire one guy leaping into danger if it means someone else might have to jump in to save him. You're all just lining up to lose out. Dooming others to take the fall with you.
Oh.
And you can spare me the usual party line. Yes, hearts are powerful when they're connected. But if you put too much of that power in one place, some of those hearts might end up breaking. Still, Sora, that doesn't mean you should change. Accept the power you're given. Find the hearts joined to yours.
Why would I ever take advice from you?
As if. You don't have any choice but to follow this sweet little trail of breadcrumbs. And at the end, you'll finally realize what destiny has in store for you. In fact, your reward might be right around the corner. You're so close!
Hearts breaking? Whose hearts?
Sora, don't let him bother you. He's just trying to get under your skin because he thinks he can. But we'll prove him wrong. We'll show him that our sacrifices haven't been for nothing.
You're right.
Mm-hmm. Besides, we're already proof enough.
We're a team. When we're together, we can do anything.
Yeah. What reward?